cause I caught up my body and then it got low, 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 low. Stitches forbidden, you telling your homie then you gotta go, 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 go. No, I ain't throwing no hands with nobody, I'm up in this po, po, po. And this bitch finna blow, blow, blow. I'm just letting you know, no, no. Fell in love with.
Alright, y'all. What's up, E-Fire Game? If y'all watched our other video, we back with a part two. This is the same day. I just broke it up into two parts cause, dude, whatever. But basically, so what happened was after we ran and we decided that, so we was trying to debate whether to just to run home or to go back to the house and like give ourselves up. But at one point we were like, we're just sitting thinking about it. Me, Basir, and Kyrie, we just want to run back home because we already know like either way we in real, real big trouble when we dead. So after a while, my mom starts calling my phone and calling my phone and we like, dang. So basically, so while we're running, right, because she's driving around and we're running, we're hiding behind buildings. So while we're running, we run up this like little train track area and we're running back down, right? And we see her car pass, but she sees us too. And we're like, dang. So we thought we got caught, but we did get caught. So we run down to the car and my mom is hot. Like, she is mad. Yeah, she was really mad. So now, this happens all the time. Most of the time, I'm the only one to get in trouble. But I had my, she took everything off me. I had like, how much money did I have on me, right?
A couple hundred.
Yeah, I had like $200 on me. And like, I also had my phone. Yeah, I had like $200, my phone, my AirPods. I had everything with me. So when she catches us, that's the first thing she says. She says, give me all your money. And I knew I was dead wrong for running away. Now, I wasn't going to admit that I was dead wrong, but I was dead wrong for running away. So, I gave her my stuff. And then, after the fact, we all went in that. We walk up to, like, where the house area is. Because it's, like, a big parking lot. And it's, like, their house is right there. So, we walk up. And my friend's mom's mom, so her grandma, she's waiting there. And she's, like, hot. She's, like, so mad. I didn't even know why she was mad. Because we ran away. And I guess she wanted to see us or whatever. But I didn't believe that bullcrap. But so we get there and it's like, it's me, we're all sitting like in like a semi-circle, and then it's my mom and my friend's grandma on the other side. And I couldn't tell, I feel like my mom wasn't like that mad at us. I feel like she was madder because the grandma was mad. Like, she was hot, she was really mad. So they started talking about, you can't do that and all whatever. And they started talking about, it's middle at night and you could get locked up or whatever. But we literally didn't, like, we just weren't. It's like a little apartment. Like, nobody was going, like, it was just like. So they were just making a humongous deal. It was a big deal. We did do something wrong, but they were making it bigger than it had to be. And then, what's the name? The grandma started talking about, y'all should be on punishment for the whole summer. And that's when me and Basir and Kyrie and Xavier, we like, whoa, what? Because I'm trying to do this YouTube stuff, and she said, we gotta take our phones. And then she talked about, y'all should write essays on why y'all shouldn't have done this. So I feel like I'm in school right now, and I'm about to, like, get my recess taken away, and we're like, whoa. So we just sitting there, and my mom is like, I feel like my mom feeding off the grandmother's energy, though. So she was, like, super hot. So did she take your phone, Ree?
Who?
Mommy.
I don't remember.
Did you even have it on you?
No, I don't think. Yes, I did. I probably did. Yeah, I did have it on me. Yeah, well, she did take my phone. She did.
All right. So basically, my mom was like, what did she say? She said, she told Basir and Xavier they're not gonna be able to come over our house for like a minute, like a long time. She's like, y'all not gonna be able to come over for the rest of the summer. So, wait, did this happen after Basir was here for, like, 3 months?
I don't remember. Well, we all knew.
Yeah, we knew that that wasn't going to happen, but when my mom mad, she just stayed a lot of stuff. So, after that, we went back home. Yeah, I ain't had my phone. How long did I not have my phone? For, like, a week?
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't think I had my phone for, like, a week. But, yeah. So, that's what happened. That's the story time. I hope y'all enjoyed. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And, yeah, turn on post notifications because we drop, like, 3 times a week. And, yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. We'll be back for the next one.